Yeah, that's called Keep Your Lamps From Burning, and it's available on my new CD.